Make no mistake, death has always been near. In these last few months, it has been closer than ever before. It has become so common that it is nothing more than a statistic here, at least until I killed Liza, who was only 4. I did not know her, but her death has saddened me like few things ever have. Nevertheless, I still remain in this surreal nation. But how I miss the sight of a genuine smile and a musical tune of a laugh. Oh, how I pray for this nation's salvation.